In a few minutes, we will share with you a real life story that is happening in Indonesia today. There was plenty of food and space for humans and animals to live happily together on the island. The elephants lived in very large group, which emerged from the most experienced female in the group. The females are usually able to give birth at the age of 10 years, with a single calf often acquired to mass for their sleep. The Sumatran elephants are herbivores. They need around 200 kilograms of food daily, including grass, bamboo, nuts, and fruit. They drink about 150 liters of water per day. They also have a very strong sense of smell. But sadly, over the last few decades, humans cleared over 6 million hectares a forest for farmland. Sumatra's deforestation rate is among the highest in Southeast Asia. This is the way the primary food source for the elephant. And subsequently, the elephant's life began to be disturbed by destructive human activities. That was the beginning of the conflict between wild elephants and human beings.